JC. They both happen to be from small town North Dakota, New Rockford. And so we're very proud of them. So I hope you enjoy this.